Later that the police found that the wife's jewelry was stolen. From the first look, it sounded like a real robbery that had a great impact on the wife's murder. But then...
هل واحد ما يكون عبر الكل كمل.
But then the father, but everything changed when the cops found something related that the husband is also related to this case. The police investigation found that the husband already sold his wife's jewelry a day before the crime. But the lawyer of the husband have a whole new different version of what happened. He told the cops that it was a wrong deal because he needed some money. But then everything became even worse for the defendant when his
سمعنا نفسنا، يعني حاولي يكون عندي سيف.